That is something else. What's up, Violent Survivors? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my Stranded Deep Let's Play. This is episode 2. And last episode, we started our adventure on this little spit of an island, and there's not much here. I think I need to move on. I cannot even save my game. So I think we are going to go ahead and get off this island. I think we're just going to head for whatever island we can see. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to explore shipwrecks until I have a place to spawn. When I used to play this game, we used to have an oar, and you could, like, row the oar with your mouse button. It doesn't seem to be the case anymore, but I think they're going to add the oar back at some point. So, for now, we just kind of point towards the island we want to go to, and we hold down W. It's going to be hard to get around, like, find out where we are in the game until we get a some kind of map. I think they should add a map. Personally, I think they should add a map from the jump. I think maybe you should grab a map. Like, maybe there'd be a map in the... I don't know, whatever. Give me a map. But if worse comes to worse and they don't want to start us with a map, I'd really like to see, be able to find a map. And maybe we can find a map. Honestly, I don't know. So, we'll have to wait and see about that. Because you get lost in this game pretty easily. At least back when I used to play, you did. The draw distance seems pretty good, and it doesn't seem as big as it was. So maybe it'll be a little easier to find my way around. I mean, one of the reasons I stopped playing was because, you know, making a base and then going off to gather materials on other islands and then not being able to find your way home is soul-crushing. It's freaking soul-crushing, and it's awful. And that's, you know, I can't have that. So, and even if you do find your way home, then I gotta pause the video and I gotta take an hour and a half of real lifetime floating around on the seas trying to find my way home, and I don't have the time for that. The hell was that? That could have been a shark. Or maybe it's my stomach growling. Let's see what time it is. By the way, our health did go up. We ate some stuff. Our thirst is doing okay. And I guess we don't need a lot of sleep. It is 7:20 in the morning of October 16th. I've one day survived, and it's 80 degrees out. Fahrenheit. This island looks maybe better. It's hard to tell. You know, until you actually get on it and run around. I'll tell you right now, if it doesn't have two yucca plants on it, like, that's kind of a big deal for me, those yucca plants. Although they didn't come back by the time I left the island, but I don't expect them to come back within 24 hours. And I'll tell you right now, as far as the farming goes, if we can't farm yucca, I'm going to be very, very upset. This island doesn't look too bad. As soon as I get some kind of spawn point down, it'll be much easier. I'll, like, actually kill snakes and explore wrecks and stuff. Oh, big waves. What the hell was that? There's some unnatural sounds in this game. Like, some really unnerving, unnatural sounds. This looks like a pretty decent-sized island. And I'm not cutting down the young palm trees, because I'm assuming that they're going to grow up and become wood for me. So, alright, let's see what we got here. Yucca. There we go. Alright. I don't have any room for anything. Alright, let's drop some of these big sticks. That's the only one that's big. That's good for now. I don't wanna drop anything else. I like dropping the big sticks because they're easier to find and pick back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Make sure you get every one. Remember, you get 6 from each plant. Okay. Lashings. And a shelter. Now, where can we put this? This looks like a nice spot. What do you think? Maybe put it just like this? And then we could put the fire in front of this rock, and what will happen is the fire, like, the heat off the fire will, like, kick back into my shelter. We put it like this. That looks good. And you put a fire right here, and then that way the heat from the fire, you know, the rock gives it a little bit of kickback into your shelter. No, that has nothing to do with this game. I'm just something I like to do. Okay. Now we should be able to save. You must craft a shelter or a bed. Okay. So, hold E to interact. I don't want to sleep. Do you want to sleep or save? I want to save. Game saved. Sweet. Very good, very good. Alrighty then. Let's go ahead and drop some of these sticks here. And explore the rest of the island. What else can I drop? Drop the buckets. Drop these coconuts. They're just shells right now. I think I can eat them. But I'm thinking I might also be able to fill them with water. Where'd the third one go? Get back here. Okay. Let's explore the island. Grab some rocks. Just in case we have to... Maybe we should make a... Oh, got a snake! I'm gonna kill that mother effing snake. What's with all the snakes on this mother effing island? Spear. We need a stone tool and two lashings. Okay, we're gonna do that. Stone tool. Craft. And let's get some more lashings. Oh, I forgot to pick these up. That snake's gotta die. Cue to drop. Cue to drop. Cue to drop. Now we just need some lashings. Let's get our knife. And there probably is another yucca tree on this island somewhere. If there is, I'm gonna live here. Yep, alright, I'm gonna live here. This is my island. One, two, three. Three. Don't tell me they went into the side of stone. Three. Oh no, they're over here. Four, five, six. I'm still getting used to the controls. Okay. That should be everything we need for a spear. We're gonna kill that goddamn snake. Starting to get really thirsty. We should probably take some time to set up a rain catch as well. Alright, so we're gonna need some sticks. And a spear. We're gonna need more lashings. Where'd my other lashings go? They're on the ground. No, wait, I wouldn't have thrown lashings on the ground. That's right, I used my first set of lashings for the thing. I'm not going to have any more. Damn it! Now, we're going to look around and see if there's any more yucca here, but I don't think there will be. I'm thinking you probably get two yucca plants per island. Oh, three? Alright, never mind. I love this island. One, two, three, four, five, huh? Six. Okay. Spear, please. Yeah. Alright, let's kill that goddamn snake. Save the game first, kill the snake. I know he doesn't hurt me, but he's just pissing me off. He keeps startling me. And I don't like being startled. Alright, so let's go over here. Interact, save. And find that damn snake. Maybe we won't hunt for him. We'll wait until he finds us. Yeah. I think that's what we'll do. Grab some stone, some wood. Oh, what's that? Driftwood log. Oh, yeah, okay. I'm not gonna kill you. Alright, let's go back. We'll look for the snake on the way back, and then when we get back, we'll make a rain catch. Oh, there you are. Can I kill him with this? I didn't seem to be hitting him. Maybe I should use an axe, or am I just missing? Where'd he go? Damn, he's sneaky. Just like a real snake. I'm not sure if I was missing him or what I was doing wrong. Alright, whatever. Oops. Don't want to climb that. You win this round, snake. Alright, let's make that rain catch. I don't know how I got my hit points back, by the way. It was either eating or over time or something. Alright, what do we need for the rain catch? Oops. Water still. That's it. Put this out here. Probably want it on level ground. Probably do better out here. You don't want it where there's going to be any, like, leaves above it. So that's a water still. And you can see right there, it'll tell you how much water it gets. I don't know why it's got a bucket below it. I'm guessing there's a hole in the water, in the tarp, and it goes into the bucket below. Did it take a bucket to make it? Yes, it did. Okay. Should we make another one? I think we'll hold off for now. But possibly, you might have to. Okay, so I think the next thing we want to make is a hammer. We're going to need... Oh, God, lashings. I'm not going to be able to get any more lashings here. Well, maybe. Let's see what we can make. Lashings. Nope. Can only make one more. The bow. We can make the bow, but... Eh. I don't really think I need a bow just yet. What about the hoe? What about the plot? Okay, so I need a hoe to even make that. So can I make the hoe? Nope. Should we start making campfires? Might as well. Can you just... Yeah, so you need a campfire. Need a fire pit. You see, they upgrade. So you just make the campfire, then you upgrade from there. I gotta move some of this crap. I don't know where I want to put this stuff. I guess right here is good. Alright, close inventory. Q. Q, 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 Q. Q. Q, Q, Q. Put the lashing away from everything else. Put that next to the lashing. Put the tarp down, wherever. And the rock. Okay. I don't remember where we're going for. Will I get a drink back from eating that fruit? I probably should, but I don't think I will. No. It said food serving, so. Oh, is that thing poisoned or what? Crap. I wonder if that thing was no good. It didn't say it was no good, but I had it for a long time. Ugh, not doing too good. Alright. We should probably get something to drink. See any coconuts? We don't want to cut these trees down if we don't have to. Because I think they grow coconuts, although I don't know for sure. Let's save the game quickly. Coconut? Sweet. See, I might not cut down any palm trees on this island, so I can just keep growing coconuts. Although, I guess once the water still is going good, it shouldn't be that much of a problem. And once I start farming... Can I move around this? Doesn't look like I can. I hate that goddamn snake. I couldn't believe it. Like, I didn't hit him once with that freaking spear. Alright, let's not pick anymore, because stuff does go bad. And let's try and find our base again. Base, where are you? It's over here. I want to go back to that original island and check the yucca plants and see if they're grown back yet. I'm really curious on how long they take to grow back. By the way, obviously, for this, you have to wait for it to rain. Okay, put that down. Damn. Come on. Come on. Pick it up. Drink. Freaking snake. Oh. Oh my god. Oh god, look at that. I thought. Wasn't the snake over here? I gotta watch that back now. I could have sworn I saw the snake moving over here. I think the snake goes into the rocks or under the rocks or something. I think it like kind of disappears and reappears possibly. I'm gonna have to watch that back though. I could have sworn I saw it moving, but maybe I'm just a little paranoid. Oh, that's hilarious. Alright, so just gotta go over here. I'm gonna need some food. Coconuts can be used for food as well. I should drop them both. What the hell am I even holding them for? You used to be able to throw the coconuts like hard against the surface to break them open. But you can also hit them with the knife. Alright, so you go over here. Now, I wonder if they let you keep water in the coconuts. That would be cool. Like, fill the coconuts up with water and stuff. Let's just grab one and bash it! No? Alright, let's try. Throw it up and let it fall. Whoa, where'd it go? That was not what I wanted. Wow. Oh, so I don't think you could do that anymore. Because that went up really high and landed on rocks and it didn't break. So either they changed the mechanic or they took it out completely. Let's try one more time, and if not, we'll just cut it. Ugh. Whatever. Let's just cut them open. Maybe you can, I'm just not doing it right. I'll mess around with it. If you do this, it'll break open and you can eat it. Okay. Man, drink is still not looking good. And when you go to sleep and like wake back up, oh my god, it sucks. You lose like so much hunger and thirst and all that stuff. Alright, well, let's keep drinking. I don't know how many of these freaking things I have to drink. I mean, you are on a tropical island, so it's gotta be pretty hot. It's, 80 degrees. Actually, it's not terrible for a tropical island, but. Q. Wow. Dude. Can I not drink out of that again, or? Nope. Well, let's break when I need it. Oh, that's drinkable. Wait, it's not drinking though. It said it was drinkable. What am I missing? Drinkable coconut. Drinkable coconut. Drinkable coconut. Drinkable coconut. Well, they must be empty. I've already drank out of them. Alright. I'm not sure what's going on with that drinkable coconut thing. I'm going to have to look up some of this stuff. Now that should give me one serving of food. Okay, food's all the way up, so we'll hold on to that one. Crude knife, yeah, okay. Alright. Alright, can we build anything? Well, we could build the campfire like we're supposed to. We just gotta clear out this area. Okay, that'll work. Campfire. That's a pretty good spot for it. Actually, I kind of like it right there. Now, we should be able to make a... Yep, there we go. Campfire pit. Must be stuff in the way. There we go. Pit. There we go. Turn it on, we can turn that off. Now how do I cook stuff on that? I bet you just throw it on top. Right? It said, craft additional attachment. A campfire pit is required to craft additional attachments. Oh. Okay, so maybe that isn't for cooking. Maybe this one's for cooking. Yeah, that one's for cooking. And I need more lashings. Alright, so no more of that stuff. Bed probably needs lashings. Needs 4 lashings. Cloth, duct tape. Can't make that because that needs 2 lashings. The bow needs lashings. Everything needs lashings. The hoe needs lashings. Alright, I don't think there's anything else we can do. Okay. Oh, it's getting scary. Hold on. There we go. That's a little less scary. Debating what I want to do here. Honestly, there's nothing left to do. But did you see how they stacked those rocks? Well, they're not stacked anymore. But they were. Screw it, let's just sleep. To hell with it, right? We need to sleep anyway, so. Maybe we slept at a bad time. Yeah. Well, we went to sleep kinda late, but it's almost morning now. We need to drink though. Sheesh. Did I get any water? Oh, I did get some water. Hold the eater interact. Well, guys, I'm going to call this one a little bit early, too. The day-night cycle in this game is not conducive to a 25-minute YouTube video. I might have to start cut. I really don't want to cut them up in the middle of the day, but I don't know. It might get a little sloppy for a while because I want to, like, have the morning and then go to the night, and then that's it for a video. But then they're only going to be, like, 20, 22 minutes, and that just doesn't do it for me. So I might have to think about that. And I'm going to also go ahead and look at how I'm supposed to drink out of this freaking water still. So, anyway, that's going to be it for episode 2. If you have any tips or anything on this game, any, like, links to wikis or whatever, I'm going to go to the wiki anyway, but if you have any tips, just let me know about anything, because I really want to know, like, how to do certain things. So that's going to be it for episode 2, and we'll see you next time for episode 3. Till then, take it easy. Okay, guys, I just wanted to put this on the end of the video because I've just figured out a couple really interesting things, and I don't want to wait till episode 3 to show you, so let me show you this really quick. A little bit of a post-episode thing here. First of all, when you go to my game and you've already started a game, check it out. It shows me where I am. I started here. I went to this island. All right. So that's freaking cool. Now, I might check out this island and this island set right here. I might actually live on this island set. This is not a bad place to live, though, because I can get to other islands easier. Although, I don't know what these dark spots mean. But I can get to other islands easier from here. I think that just means it's deep ocean. Maybe that means there's sharks there or something. But it's really awesome. It shows me where I am now. This helps. This helps a lot. All right, so let's continue our game. I'm going to show you one quick thing because I figured out how to get water out of the water still. You guys probably were going to tell me in the comments. I love you guys. You're freaking awesome. You let me know that kind of stuff. But I did figure it out, so I want to show you really quick. That way, in case some of you don't know, at least you know what's going on here. All right, so you come over here. I've got you can actually put the water in buckets, or you can put them in drinkable coconuts. Drinkable coconut used to mean that there was liquid in it. It would say coconut or drinkable coconut. That's why I got confused. Drinkable coconut only means that you can put liquid in it. And where it says food servings, if it says food servings and it's a drinkable coconut, just to assume that that means liquid. All right. So we're going to take one of these, and we're going to come over to the still, and we're going to get some water. And now we have, all right, let's take a look at what we got here. Now we got 4 drinkable coconuts. Well, I'm looking at it, it says 0 servings. Well, check this out. Hit the little arrow, and you could go through the items. And that one right there does have servings. So there we go. So we just drank, and that gave us some water back. We only had 1 water. I've checked this. Believe me, we only had 1 water. So that gave me 1 water back. Not a lot, but it's something. And that is freaking awesome. So I just wanted to show you that, guys, that because it's really, really cool. I'm going to set up a couple. Well, the thing is, I can't take these down, can I? I might not set up another one. I really want to go to that island in the north, although I don't know which way is north. I'm assuming the sun rises in the east and sets in the west, right? Which would make that north. That might be the island set up there. I'm not really sure. I'm going to go to that other island set that I was showing you before, and maybe we'll live there. And if I don't like what I see there, then we'll come back and live here. But I don't want to build anything else here until I know where I want to live. All right, guys, that's the end of the video. See you later.